Welcome, this is Glendin the Pack Rat. I am playing Deadly Druid Minecraft. Episode 17. Now, I've done a lot of work between the last episode and this one. Boring work, really. I figured out that you could put in... You could put in obsidian and make it molten. Then you can add iron. And then you can add aluminum. And it makes something called... Alumite? And I'm like, wow, alumite? Wait a minute. What does that do? And I sort of made it by mistake. Just throwing crap in there and see what it would do. And I suddenly had something I could make that would mine obsidian. I'm thinking, oh my god, I gotta get that piece of obsidian out of there because that's driving me absolutely nuts. The one upstairs I accidentally placed, oh yes, it is gone. I made a pickaxe that I could pick up that, and it's gone. It was driving me batty. Oh, close the door. Absolutely batty. So, I was able to make a pickaxe to get rid of that, and I'm thinking, I could make a hammer. I had a bunch of stuff. I could make a longbow. I could make a sword, so I did that. It doesn't work on armor, though, so I'm still wearing crap armor. But, yeah. It's pretty cool. So... I was just about to pick the berries. I decided that I had too many berry bushes, not enough places to put it. So I in order to try out my new stuff, I broke out the back wall and replanted my berry bushes. This stone here is because you have to put the bush on a piece of stone in order to get it to plant. So anything that has a berry bush on it, I had to put stone under. And I haven't taken the stone away yet. I'm hoping to find more berry bushes, and then I'll plant the berry bushes here and then take the stone out from underneath it, and I'll have a complete wall of berry bushes. These things are still growing, because when you break them and put them back down again, they turn small like this, and then they grow up again. It takes them a long while. They are not fast growers, but I pick all my berry bushes, and I put them in here. And there's some more of that alumite ingot stuff, because that's how you repair this. I don't have it leveled up enough to put moss on it yet. So I have to have some of that with me. So I have this set up, and it will go through, and it will make nuggets out of everything. And I did a little mining. Oh, I got to put that helmet on. Mine broke. And I can put this stuff into the smelter if I want to. I just don't need to yet. But, yeah, all this stuff goes through and turns into... Did I just... put the wrong berry in there, and it turns into the ingots. And I found a couple of diamonds, and I found some redstone that I've been looking for. Oh, and I found an emerald. Ah, yes. And I still have some moss to put on this stuff when I level it up. So I just wanted to show you what I was doing. See, we're getting nuggets now, and then you can take these and you go over to this over here, and you come on, what's with the lag in here? And you do that, and then you get a couple more ingots. And that's how I've been processing my metal. That's where all my metal's been coming from up to now. I want to put the helmet on, because I broke my last one. Yeah, this is where all my metal's been coming from. But I have been processing alumite. Because, yeah, I don't know why it's not... Oh, I'm out of aluminum again. Aluminium, whatever you want to call it. I'm out of it. Where is it? I thought I just put some in there. Aluminum brass. I need that for making some things, but... Didn't I just put aluminum in there? No, it's got copper. But, yeah, I need to go get some aluminum. As you can see, we need some aluminum to make more of these things. Then I can repair these... Let me just repair that. And oh yeah, I was making some arrows. I made these arrows. Now I can repair this. But it takes a lot to repair. And I need to level them all up to put some moss on them so I never have to do this again. To repair all my stuff. Now I'm out of those again. Let me put these back in here because I don't need those now. Yeah, that's what I've been doing. I put a second spout on. I made some glass. Let me go upstairs and show you. These will keep growing. When I find more berry bushes, I'll keep adding to this. This is pretty cool down here. And it's nighttime. No, it's not nighttime. It's daytime again. So I've been stuffing these chests, and my next project is going to be to make bigger chests. I mean, I got all kinds of stuff stuffed in these chests. Oh, and I want to show you this. I've been killing stuff, and I guess since it's close to Christmas, they've been throwing this stuff in. They did an update. I got a couple of these from killing things, and we're going to have to make heart canisters to increase my hit points at some point. Oh, I forgot that was in there. I've made a kitchen, and I made peanut butter and jelly sandwich. I made some boiled eggs. I even made some egg salad. Let's go up and show you the kitchen. This is what I've been working on, a kitchen. See, look at that. I got stuff in here. And all this stuff over here, and here's some egg salad. I made some egg salad. Eaten twice out of the last 12 foods. So, let's hold that for later. But I wanted to do these. But not in the kitchen, because I saw something come out of here that wanted to kill me once. Yeah, but I've been changing the glass out to clear glass. And so you come up here, and my bedroom is clear glass. Let me sleep. Doesn't matter about day or night. You have this this little thing up here that tells you how exhausted. I guess it's your exhaustion meter. And I want to show you. Go up a little bit more, and we have nothing. Go up a little bit more, and we have the makings of a Thumcraft laboratory, the magic place. I haven't done much else, but I started cooking. I'm going to tear up my farms again and replant some other stuff so that I have other stuff for cooking. The peanuts, I was trying to get better and better stuff, but why bother? I'm going to go ahead and just plant some vegetables. I got to rotate the vegetables around and plant different things after I get a bunch of stuff. Because after you pile up and you get 4 or 5 stacks of it, I don't think it'll take me... I mean, it'll take me years to cook all that and use it or something. So, and I changed the door. I put clear glass here and changed the door out, and that looked pretty cool. I was just doing a little bit of cosmetic stuff. I wanted to show you this here. Because it's supposed to give you a presence. But sometimes critters come out of here, and I don't want to fight them in there. Oh, and some lava critters came after me and burnt down all my trees, and I had to replant them all. Okay.
Ugh. Here's your present.
Oh! I got stuff. Pale soup. I got diamonds. Oh, yes, I needed these. Glowstone dust. Yes, perfect. I'm going to have to eat that somehow. Yeah. I'm going to work on eating that.
Ugh. Here's your present.
Oh, we got more stuff. It's a kebab. So, I got these from killing name things. You know when the little plaque comes up and says, that something's attacking or whatever. You go after the name stuff and they drop these presents. So I've been building these presents up for the last couple of days.
Ugh, here's your present.
And sometimes things come after me. What? Oh, there it is. Oh, more kebabs. I could use some more... Oh, see?
Good.
What the hell is that? Salty tree? Really? That's what you gave me? A salty tree. So, this guy ain't right, whoever's giving you presents.
Here's your present.
What'd I get? Oh, more moss pie.
Good tidings,
Rudolph.
For me.
More stuff. Oh yeah. What? Don't even know what the hell that was. Satan
Good
claws.
I bring for me.
And then I got a better present. And then I got another present back. This could keep going forever if we do this.
Here's your present.
Ah, another diamond.
Here's your present. Good tidings.
Salty tree.
For me.
Well, I could level up my sword doing this crap. Well, I got a bunch of stuff. I got 3 diamonds. I needed this. I haven't quite got down to the nether yet to go get my own.
Here's your present.
What was that? Ooh. I got a burger. I have a Christmas burger. Oh, my God.
Here's your present.
I got more Christmas burgers. Block of iron.
Good.
What the hell is that? It's Krampus! It's Krampus! I need to go find some water. Quick. I'll find him over by water. My arse is on fire. Let's eat some. I've eaten that before. What? Krampus is beating through my trees. Let's run around the other way. I just want to heal up a little bit, and then we'll go after Krampus again. You know what Krampus is, right? The original Saint Santa Claus was... Oh, look at all this stuff. He killed this zombie going after me. The original Santa Claus, written in the original German, was... If you're a good boy, or girl, or whatever... Oh. I just gotta go after him. He's gonna kill me. Then Santa Claus comes and gives you presents. And if you're bad, Krampus comes and eats you. Basically. That's all Hellfire Charge? Is all you gave me? You rotten... And now you're burning down my trees? My trees have burnt down already once. Alright, I don't have an axe for that. I didn't make one yet. There goes my trees again. There's nothing I can do about that. They're just going to burn. I have a boiled egg. One more present.
Good.
What is that? What is that? Another salty tree. Oh, you gave me some melon seeds. I can plant those. Whew. Oh, man. I got to go in and get my axe and take the flaming stuff out of those trees. Where did I put that? I have one down here, I think. I haven't made one out of alumite yet because I really didn't see the need to do it. I have a lumber axe here somewhere. Where did it go? There's a little axe. I want the lumber axe. I need to take the whole trees down. I may wind up having not so much wood anymore. Lumber axe. Yes, lumber axe. Dump stuff. Everything's burning. Lumber axe. Let's go save as much wood as we can. Well, those ants, it turns out that axe works really well on them. Oh, come on. I gotta separate the one from the other, and I'm not gonna be able to do it. I'm just gonna have to cut them all down and save as many saplings as I can for a replant. Well, what Krampus did to me. Ooh, I'll take that. Yeah, the axe is about to break. I need to make a new one anyway. I just have to get more stuff. Get off me! That's how my armor gets broke. Am I full? I'm full. I have pumpkin seeds. Let me go dump this stuff in the chest and come back. Yeah, this is what I do. I run around here like a nut, just getting stuff done. I'm trying to put all this stuff. I don't need that. Oh, come on. Really? I hit it with a lumber axe. What an idiot. That's root. That's healing. I'm missing another piece of root. It probably fell outside. There it is. I'm not going to be able to get to it, though. Another piece of root. It's alright. Oh, it popped. It came closer. So, that axe is just about dead. Let me eat something. What is this? Pale soup. Pale soup. And let's switch this out because I've already eaten these. Eaten once in the last 12 hours. I haven't eaten any of those. So, yeah. Let's deal with that. I have pumpkin seeds. Throw them in there for now. Yeah, I'm going to break this axe and I'm going to wind up making another one. I can't believe my trees were on fire. Look at all the stuff. We done killed all these trees. Gotta get me one of those golems that picks all this stuff up. I'm gonna have to go sleep in order to even see what I'm doing. Maybe a rut's back. Straight up here and sleep. Second from the top. Where I feel safest to sleep. My laboratory. No, third from the top. I'm an idiot. There we go. I can put plus one repair on the dex, huh? Or put it on it itself. It's a moss axe. It does the job. I mean, now you might axe might do it quicker, but it does it fast enough anyway, so. Yeah, we're going to do a complete replan here. I got apples. I don't know about Pam's harvest. I haven't done much with it. I wonder if you can make apple pies. That'd be cool. Saving all these apples, making some apple pies. I don't want you to keep growing. I'm going to completely clear it out. I must pick up all the saplings. You get away. My trees. Okay, this should do it. There's another one up top. They wind up spawning up top and then falling down on you. Wow, that is a lot of saplings. I thought I was going to have a problem. Just sort of got to wait a little bit until you can get, see, he dropped down. So you can get all the apples and all the stuff and wait for the leaves to disappear. More apples. I'll figure out how to make me apple pie. Oh, that place I was getting lava at, I've been shooting the critters there. And they've been dropping stuff too. I don't really need all those, but let's wait for that all to come down. Then I'll plant another wall. Yeah, I've come over here, and sometimes you find critters, and can we shoot the bat? Probably not. Pick it back up again. Yeah, I've been, taking all the lava out of here, and It's a miracle. It's a miracle. I have a pickaxe that will move obsidian. Eventually. It will. Trust me. I've moved one. I've moved a bunch of them. See, look at that. What? There's something down there they're protecting. My butt's on fire. Get away. I'm about to die. No! My butt's on fire. This is not good at all. What that? Block of bones compass. Ooh. Well. Destiny's not right in so many ways. Where's all my stuff? Oh. That was cool. This goes in there. Pretty cool. Alright. You need to go back on. This one here. Get the sword back out. Don't care about that. We need to go smack the critter out here. Oh, that needs to come on. Oh, come here. Bubbles. That needs to go on. Why am I walking really slow? Soulfray or something? You're gonna get away from my house. I got something for you. Am I like, what's going on here? Let's go to, no. Journey map and take off that. I hate those. Unless, of course, you're trying to find your stuff. Then it's pretty cool. I got ladders and... You know, they messed up my stuff. I hate when my stuff gets messed up. Really? I got too much stuff. Alright, let me go put stuff away and come back. I got stuff and stuff and more stuff and... Then stuff again and... You made me do. Put that away somewhere. And I got the hammer and the axe and the... I was trying to find pigs and sheep and stuff and bring them back. Haven't done it yet. Haven't got that far yet. Let's put some of this away. And that away. And we need to open that. Put some more of this away. Put all the food on one side so I can find it again, and my workbook goes over here. Oh, come on. Workbook goes over there. Gonna have to replant those. Food over here. Workbook page there. Food over here. More food over here. And whatever the hell that thing is. Some sort of compass, I guess, from Ebris. Alright, let's do this. What? Satan claws? Not again!
For me.
He dropped a spectral bolt. These guys drop stuff out here. I can't believe Satan claws came after me. Again. And Krampus! I've been a good boy. How come I got the Krampus? It's not funny at all. It's not funny. Shut up. Okay, raw trees. Raw trees? Yeah. This is... here for two reasons. One, it sort of blocks off some of the property here so they don't come after me. Two, I really need the wood for cooking and burning and stuff. Just run back up here and get the couple that aren't gotten yet. There we go. And I have so many more saplings than I will ever use. But yeah, let's eat a boiled egg. Perfect. Well, I got some more experience points on my weapons and tools and whatnot. My cows are still healthy, happy. Except they attack me once in a while when I try to get milk from them. They're just milk cows. And my chickens are over here doing chicken things. And feathers for arrows and eggs for cooking. Let me bring some eggs upstairs. They're my egg chickens. My layers. I wanted to put some pigs and stuff in there, but haven't done it yet. Let's go up to the kitchen. Go up to the kitchen. And I got some fresh eggs. Let's go ahead and just put the eggs up on the shelf here for now. I don't have a refrigerator, really. I've been learning how to cook. I guess I got to plant different foods. Because I haven't cooked all that much yet. It's a lot of stuff, if you type in Pam. That you can actually cook with this mod pack. It's pretty cool. Pam's Harvest, I'm really not... haven't done much with. But, I mean, there's all kinds of stuff now. I can do a bacon cheeseburger. Means I'm going to have to breed the cows. Oh, yeah. How do we get... And we're going to need cheese and everything else, right? Cheese? Milk? Salt? Uh-oh. You're kidding me!
Has wicked and vicious claws. And if you don't run right now...
No!
You'll spend Christmas in his jaws.
No. You can't get me. I'm going to hide under the bed. You can't get me. I'm safe. Uh-oh. It's daylight. Let's go see what we can kill with Rudolph. Let me put this axe back. I'm not going to be doing trees right now. I do have to fix my problem with, what the hell? With too much stuff. Yeah. I'm going to start working heavily on getting some really big chests that I can sort all this stuff in. Look at. It's over. Then why are you guys still here? Freeloaders. Let's level up the bow. Idiot. I missed. I let it go prematurely. I gotta get closer. Things will kill me. I'm not very good with this. I'm better with this. Come here, you got something for you. Let's level up this sword. I'm moving slow. Why am I moving slow? Come on, I got something for you. You ain't no Rudolph. You ain't no Rudolph. You, get away from my property. You too. I could probably use the leather for something. Oh, they must, I can't jump when they hit me like that. What, no presents or nothing? Or there's no named. I haven't gone after a named one yet. I need to really work on my bow. Hello. Take one of them. And I got a couple of these too. Right in the kisser. Come here, you. Ha 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 ha. Rudolph the Bloodstained Jabberwock. What are you kidding me? Don't do it. Don't think ever. They're like cows, aren't they? That's why they're dropping leather everywhere and bones. And they're all over here too. Really? Come here, you. How did I miss? Yeah, my armor is probably completely ruined. Yep. They knocked my boots off. No, get away, get away, get away, get away! Ha ha ha, got you. A named one? Are they all named? I don't know. Hold still, I got something for you. I'm gonna shoot you right in your big red arse. Oh, that's a named one. They drop presents sometimes. Oh, I got a present. I gotta eat something. On account of, I need to heal. I got a present. That's the mine I've been in lately. Or mine I made. Hold still. Okay, I'm tired of fighting these. They're going to keep moving. I'm not going to be able to shoot them anyway. Wasting arrows. That's your fault. I'm blaming you. What? I'm not crazy. Okay, maybe a little bit. Let's have a Christmas burger. Oh, yes. Let's try the present.
Here's your present.
Oh, another diamond. It was worth it. I've been going down in the mine here and working on my stuff. I guess I'd fill this in a little bit. I started going straight across so that I could not have to climb over this mountain every time I wanted to go to the other side. So I decided to go ahead and make a mine. Of course, that's there for repair. And I come all the way down here to the level where I can find diamonds. And I found redstone. And the only diamonds I've really been finding were in, you know... there's more redstone. The only diamonds I've been finding, and let's put my torches in the right place. If you put them to the right side of the hammer, I just figured out, then you can then place torches with the hammer. Look at that crap. Yeah. Haven't really found any diamonds, but I got a couple of diamonds from the presents. So, I'm happy. I'm happy. Now, I want to make diamond armor, really. Diamonds? Diamonds? Gold? Oh, I'll take that, too. I'll smelt all this. Things come through the walls here after you. What am I stuck on? There's all kinds of things through the walls here. So, got to be careful what you're doing. What's over here? Something that wants to kill me, that's why. It's named, and he's got a dog. And he's got a dog, I'm gonna die. Get away, get away, get away, get away, get away. Come on, get away, get away. Ooh, he dropped a whole bunch of crap. I can't jump. He's got me stunned. Stunned. Take that. I take the iron. I need the iron. What is this? Oh, it's nether quartz. I'll take that too. We had a present over here somewhere. Where'd you go with my present? Oh, I have two presents. Ooh, I could find something cool here. Oh, berry bushes. Yes. Yes. Yes, please. Yes. We're going to have to either throw some shit away or come back. What is this? Throw some shit away because it'll still be here later. Oh, no, you don't. Is that diamond? No. Is that diamond? No. That's silver. Well, I have a new place for getting I have a new place for getting some lava. Anyway, there is a reason why I have a warp book. For when I get lost, I can just go home. I should actually do one for the mine down there, but I haven't done it yet. Oh. Okay, let's see. Actually, we are at the end of our peanut butter and jelly. Let's do it a peanut butter and jelly. We're at the end of our episode. Thank you for coming on the journey, such as it was, because I'm crazy. I want to mine enough diamonds to make diamond armor, and I have to go down and put all this stuff away. Thank you for coming on the journey. I'm going to open these two presents and see what happens. Not Krampus again!
For me.
I'm dead. Again. No! See, I'm blaming you. You got me killed again. The Krampus come after me. And I was being good. That's not funny. I was being good and Krampus came after me anyway. Put this away somewhere. Might look good up on a wall, though. I put all my stuff away again. You know, as a pack rat, I hate putting stuff away. Where's my charm? Let's put that on and that on. I lost my boots. This, I gotta put that charm in there. At least to get my pants back on. Oh, no, look. Oh, I got another diamond. That's what that was. Mm-hmm. I'll take it. And this, and this, and then. All right, before I put all my stuff away, let's go ahead and do this last present before I say goodbye.
Here's your present.
Ah, cool. I got all my stuff? Nope. Warp book. Anyway, thank you for coming on journey with me, such as it is, and I will see you next episode. Please smash that like button if you like what I'm doing, and stomp on the subscribe button. I'm still growing the channel and can really use your help getting the channel straightened out and, you know, beefed up and more subscribers and all that good stuff. And I got too much crap on me to do anything with. So thank you for coming on a journey. Help me grow the channel by hitting that subscribe button. And I will see you next episode.